Oh, this doesn't seem... Well, either Universe 9 is nothing but bloom, or... I'm too late. Antony? No, what?
Hold it right there. By the authority of the Kai of Time, under the terms of the Interreality Time-Space Concordant of 2575.4, you're under arrest for the destruction
whoa,
of...
Whoa, I didn't do this! I'm chasing the guy who did! I'm a Time Patroller, too!
Time Patroller? Oh, heck, you're one of them Universe 7 guys. Well, in that case, you're outside of your jurisdiction and tampering with evidence in an ongoing Time Ranger investigation under the authority of the Universe 11 Kai of Time.
Time Rangers? Really? But also, holy shit, there really are Time Patrol equivalents in other universes. I'd always theorized as much, but I didn't expect to ever know for sure.
Wait, don't you guys get the Interdepartment newsletter?
What?
I always wonder why Team 7 never showed up to the annual baseball tournament. Everyone always assumed you were just being assholes.
Okay, so I need to have a word with Krenoa when I get back. But back on point, have you seen him? Same race as me, platinum eyes, total prick.
I ain't at liberty to disclose details of the investigation. Regardless of who you think did this, we're already well aware of the perpetrator. This ain't a Universe 7 matter.
He's obliterated an entire reality. Surely that's an everyone kind of matter. And what makes Universe 9 being destroyed your business but not ours?
He will be apprehended soon. Leave it to the professionals, sir.
But you don't know. We can help. Nobody fucking listens!
To admit I was worried. But you all pulled through in the end.
Mainly me.
Right, Trunks? Thanks for everything.
You didn't do anything.
Well, we had a lot of health. Goku. Is something
you're kind of fidgeting.
Bothering you?
You need a spinner?
Nah. I've just been wondering about something. What's that? Which one of us do you think is stronger?
Ha! Huh. Well, that's a pretty good question. Well, I was born with a power level of about 420,000, which almost doubled when I discovered my second form. Though I did suffer a bit of a power drain across timelines when I got kidnapped by these assholes. Time lag, I guess. I punched a boulder in half when I was 3. Taking Goku's power from when I first joined the patrol put him at around 416 against Raditz. But fuck knows what roids he was on by since the end of Namek, he had a lot. What about Iced? Ah, well, Ice was somewhere around 380 before joining the patrol, if I remember right, and he was certainly matching Mira on power increases over time, and he was never too far below me.
Goku went ridiculous?
Yeah, then I went ridiculous.
He could fight Beerus, though.
Hey, I managed to not get killed.
Strongest man in all the land!
Then I got God power! Followed by Fusion! Unfusion.
I had a good one-on-one with Iced, but he was always gonna win.
Hey, it was a good fight. Anyway, what came next? Oh yeah! Ultimate God Power!
And then you lost it.
Thanks for the reminder.
And then Ice descended.
Thanks for the reminder.
Then Ice went gold!
Thanks for the reminder. Okay, I'm done with this game.
Well, I've been at this longer, so...
That doesn't mean shit, Trunks! You aren't even being considered here! Do you have a graph? No! So stop trying to make friends! Have you ever even won a fight without these guys' help?
Now I'm wondering myself.
You know, you could always fight and see the results.
Exactly! That's what I wanted to hear! Now bring it on!
Herbert, you fuck off already.
Stop! What are you doing? Aren't these two supposed to be fighting? You just sit back and watch.
Aww, don't I get to have any fun?
Goku, please.
No! Everyone stop laughing! And for God's sakes, Goku, you're not even supposed to be here. And for crying out loud, go back to your own timeline before I have you arrested under the terms of the Time Patrol. Stop with the laughing to pan up feed, for fuck's sake!
Thanks, Trunks. I want both of you to hear this.
Has there been another change in history?
Has there been another change in your voice? something. good one, Max. You're really on point today.
Unfortunately, yes. And we still don't know why it's happened.
We'll be looking into that. For now, we want you to go set history straight.
No problem. Where are we going?
The problem occurs in a point in history where Beerus and Champa, the gods of destruction for two universes, are holding a martial arts tournament.
Martial arts tournament, eh?
Oh, no.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's going to be waking people up at 6 a.m. again.
We're not getting involved, are we?
They have picked the 5 strongest warriors from their respective universes to fight for Super Dragon Balls.
Super Dragon what now? 5 strongest warriors? What? Did I get any mail while I was away? No?
That sounds pretty intense.
Seriously.
Which side ended up winning?
I've saved the universe. 2x? 3x? I lose count.
Our universe, of course! What else would you expect? Goku and Vegeta put in a lot of hard work!
Vegeta? Come on, I could kick his ass any day!
But that history, or rather Goku's...
Stop ignoring me!
You'll just bloody see for yourself! Go on, get...
He's turned his back on
me. Don't turn your back on me! He won't be ignored! we made a duo reference to a previous joke. But it's sad now because that guy's dead, or whatever. Way to lower the mood, Max.
How convenient is it that it ended there?
Hey, why isn't he here yet?
It isn't just Goku. Boo hasn't shown up either.
You don't think they've skipped out on the tournament, do you? Ridiculous. I don't know about Boo, but Kakarot would never miss it.
That's true. He's been looking forward to this more than anyone else.
Well, we can't keep waiting or the start time will be delayed. Now, let us be on our way.
Without Goku?
Oh, it'll be fine. After all, we have Monika, the strongest fighter in Universe 7, right?
What?
Very well. Let's be off then.
Wow. What a bunch of fucking losers.
But isn't Goku here?
Arg! Foxygon!
What, for fuck's sake, it was your guy's job to put him back to his own timeline. You fucked up, didn't you?
This must be the result of that change in history.
What, that change, yeah?
How many times?
The one where you bloody brought... We told you this would happen!
Calm down.
Calm down, Max. It's fine, it's fine. It's not fine! If he just stayed out of my goddamn fight with Mira! Cool. I understand the feeling, Max. I'm with you. Just... whatever. We'll get through this.
Anyway, we need Goku for the tournament. So go see if you can find
him. Mira.
Stop! Stop staring at me! Why am I the errand boy? Oh, for crying out loud.
Should I look for Boo too?
Nah, Boo's useless. I'll fill in for Boo.
You go and help with the fight against Universe 6.
I already volunteered. Don't tell me what to do.
If Universe 7 doesn't win the match, the course of history will be dramatically altered.
Okay.
For the first round, we have Botamo. His opponent will be Piccolo!
I am an announcer man! Quality! Quality!
Here I am, the strongest man in Universe 7! Human man, anyway. I'm not counting those filthy monkey races.
What are you doing? Don't interfere with the fight! Do you want me to destroy you?
Fear not, Beerus, my old chum. I'm here to help!
Take it easy now! I personally chose this person to help out the Universe 7 team.
Not sure how I feel about a recommendation from the Supreme Kai of Time.
You watch your tongue, Catman.
What?
Who the bloody hell's that?
You're bringing an outside help? No one told me about this!
Cool your jimmies!
Fat cat. Fat cat man.
I haven't known you long enough to think of a good insult.
Welcome to the house of fun.
Dubby.
Dubby.
What do you care? It was 3-5 in your favor anyway. What's the matter? You afraid you'll lose if we add someone?
Nonsense! We won't be beaten!
That's exactly what someone who's going to be beaten would say.
You're shaking a little bit there. Have you got... Do you need an insulin shot or something? You got the diabetes. Blue Lady, you might want to help your cat. I think he's seriously overweight.
Then it's settled.
What's settled?
What about the exam?
Exam? No one told me about an exam!
If you can't pass the exam, you're ineligible. It's part of the rules.
But what kind of exam?
Yeah, that's right! Be grateful we're letting you take it at all. We're not going to hold the match for long, though.
I don't want it.
Aww. That's the saddest Bex has ever looked.
It's a quiet start, with both fighters watching the other carefully.
1+1 equals...
From...
Stone, of course.
Oh, yeah! They were exams, weren't they? Slipped my mind entirely.
Told me, you wanker.
Come on! You were here, weren't you? At least try to remember.
You can't expect me to remember every little bastard thing, can you?
Can you send me the answers, maybe? I'm surprised I didn't check that I had intercom on for this exam. Seems kind of like an anti-cheating measure, but... Creepy Kai! Question! What sound does the cow make? Moo? Or bork? I'm really stuck on this one. I'm sure it's one of those two.
I hope I never get old. Seriously.
Who's old? We're only 1,000 years apart in age,
please! Kai, I seriously need help on this. I'm not taking the piss.
Could you maybe keep it down? Or should I shut off my receiver for a bit?
Oh, God, she's just shut it off. They're not helping me at all.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do your best. I'm sure everything will be fine.
I'm gonna die at a desk. What has my life become?
My sweetest friend.
This is a real upset! None of Piccolo's attacks are having any effect!
Hey! You feeling alright?
No.
Doing okay?
No, I'm not.
No careless mistakes now!
I'm still stuck on the cow question.
Oh! Did you remember to write your name?
He's just drawing aeroplanes.
Yes.
Botamo is out of the arena! Piccolo wins for Universe 7!
Kai to 12, divide by 100, and... Yep, here we go! I'm sure you'll be pleasantly surprised!
Goku!
And I'm back! Oh, Goku! Oh, I was so happy to see him! Just ignore me.
Yeah. Oh my! Goku!
Oh yeah, Goku! Goku, help me!
Hey, what's the big idea?
Welcome to the house of fun.
Sorry about that. I thought the event was on a different day.
Yep. Apparently we completely conked out Goku's body clock when we teleported him into our timeline. You know, these things happen. It's entirely your own fault, to be honest. But I'll clean up the mess. It's what I do.
Whatever. Just come with me.
Like I said, every participant has to pass the exam to participate.
Exam?
Oh no. It's one of them back-to-school nightmares, isn't it?
Hey, Max. You passed this exam?
I failed.
Huh. Okie doke. Let me give it a try.
And passed.
Hello.
will face the next fighter from Universe 6.
Seems the new fighter passed.
What? Give me a break! All these new fighters! Are you cheating?
What's the problem? This makes it 5-on-5. That's a fair fight. Are you afraid of a fair fight?
Well, of course I'm not! Hey, how about this? Let's speed things up by doing tag matches instead.
Just what are you plotting here? Fine, I'll bite. You partner up with Piccolo.
Anything if it means someone finally throws a punch.
Excellent, Kaba! Get out here! You and Frost are a team!
Frost? It sounds like a...
It's a...
Hey!
Frost.
Hey!
I see you're my opponent. I see you're of the same race. A cousin from another universe. Absolutely brilliant.
I couldn't agree more.
It is most unfortunate that we win as opponents, but this is a martial arts tournament after all. I trust that in the end we will be able to shake.
Well, you're at the ring, so I guess I win. Rules! What happened to the rules?
No, not quite. Frost is starting in his final form. It's probably just because the game developers couldn't be arsed modeling his other forms. Oh well!
So, you're like the Frieza from another universe, right? Oh, do you have a brother too? Frieza, Cooler, Frost, I don't know, Fridge? Oh, this is just too exciting. Hey, does that mean there's like a me from that universe? What am I like? Am I cool? Ah, what am I saying? I'm always cool. What? Hacks! What the hell? What the hell was that? You know who I am! Not even the real Frieza can do that to me!
Oh yeah? Frost is cheating! He's hiding some kind of needle in his right hand! Nothing gets past these eyes!
Oh my god, it actually worked!
He's qualified for breaking the rules!
But why? You're the hero who risked his life to save strangers from space pirates! Why would you cheat?
Oh! How could you betray me, Frost? You are my brother, Frost! I loved you!
If that's their last fighter, I've got nothing to worry about.
You cheeky cunt.
And now, Universe 6's final fighter, the infamous Hit!
Hit!
Piccolo, tag out. Let me take care of Kaba.
You can't just tag out. That's not how tag rules work.
These guys are just making up rules as they go. They can do what they want. Hell is this guy? He's got like a bollock for a head. Well, Frost turned out to be a bit of a disappointment, so I hope you make up for it. Here we go! Oh! Jesus, that was fast! I need power! Give me a second! Alright. He's not giving me any second. Where'd he go? Ow. What? You like stop time or some shit there? Alright, just go through.
Oh
just
my
go
god.
The fucking force field. That's cool.
Let's dispense with the funny. Hurry up and go.
Please, teach me how to transform. To save my family back home on planet Zadala.
Middle of a tournament? You dare call yourself a Saiyan?
It's blocking.
I hope he remembers killing to get it this brawling.
Snake. This guy isn't taking any more damage.
I'll end this right now. But I'm not gonna
destroy that son of myself. What?
Yeah, Vegeta's been a bit of a dick, isn't he?
Vegeta is just a game! Calm the fuck down! Vegeta! You're going all magic again!
Stop!
Stop it!
Out of
this! He's like eight!
He's like eight!
Won't let you hurt Sadala! You will not hurt my family!
Yep, everyone's a Super Saiyan.
Even 8-year-old.
I bet I can pick up a fucking Super Saiyan at this point. Hey, Max! Try powering up! I bet you can be a Super Saiyan!
Just Fred.
I'll give it a go! I got a hernia.
Just Fred and Earth and he'll become a Super Saiyan.
Well, it's time for me to move on to my real.
Oh my god!